Assalamu Alaikum. It's your Nomad Consultant here. Okay guys, just giving you a quick shout out here. Just had to take a bit of a road trip. Spend a bit of quality time with the White Phantom. As you guys are aware, I put it up for sale. It's an Auto Trader, which I think is a better platform because you're paying for that kind of privilege to actually have serious punters. It's not cheap, but at the end of the day, at least it gives you kind of better kind of, I wouldn't call it pre-qualified because you still have some time wasters. But yeah, anyway, here in doing a bit of a road trip, decided to actually enjoy some time with the car. I'm going to have a lot more road trip, but it's going to be with the beast. So for now, I'll just admire my White Phantom for now, because I actually have a buyer that's going to pick up the car very soon. Yes, it was heartbreaking because I've gotten attached to this car, and I do recommend anyone out there, if you're going to buy yourself a hybrid and you want premium, go for the Lexus. And if your budget doesn't reach that far, then you might as well go for the Toyota Auris. That's another good car. Okay. Well, that's basically it now. I have nothing else to update you except for the fact that you'll see your Nomad taking more trips, enjoying the UK, especially if the weather keeps on going well. I want to give a shout out to one of my followers on Nomad Rides that offered me to come visit them in Peterborough. Definitely, I'm going to take you up on that. So please share your details because I want to go check out your mosque. I had a quick look at the mosque on Google and oh my gosh, does it look stunning. So definitely, that's one of the things I will do with the beast, because this White Phantom won't be taking that trip. Okay guys, that's it for now. I just want to say till next time, you take care, stay blessed, peace and love.